Welcome to the Aquarium Adventure Club. Today we're asking,
what do animals do at night?
We get tired after a long day.
So do animals.
So like humans, many animals sleep at night.
They don't have blankets or pillows, but some animals that live in the water find rocks, corals, plants, sand, or even mud to sleep under. Most fish sleep, but stay alert for danger, usually a bigger, hungry fish.
We need some facts.
Sometimes sea otters hold paws while they sleep so they don't lose each other during the night.
Beluga whales and Pacific white-sided dolphins keep swimming, even if they're sleeping. A lot of scientists think one half of their brain goes to sleep while the other half stays awake and concentrates on swimming.
Fish don't shut their eyes at night. Most fish don't even have eyelids.
The yellow pyramid butterfly fish is bright during the day. However, at night, its head darkens so its predators can see it.
Helping animals get enough sleep is important. When the sun goes down, it gets dark, and for most animals, that means it's time to rest. In the penguin habitat, shed trainers use lights to help the penguins know when it's day or night, and even which season it is. The lights go out earlier in the winter and last longer in the spring and summer. This way, penguins know when spring is coming. By around April, the penguins know it's time to start building nests and finding mates and laying eggs.
Some animals are nocturnal, which means they're awake at night. Kind of like these guys.
It's dark! It's so dark. I've never been here.
I'm at the shed aquarium. It's past my bedtime. And it's so dark.
We're at the shed aquarium tonight and exploring the animals.
The archer fish seems to be more still than usual. And they're moving their fins, but they're not going anywhere.
We're checking out the Japanese giant spider crab right now. And it's really just staring at me.
Wow, those are classic.
Oh, there they are.
Shh, maybe some animals.
Thanks for spending time with the Aquarium Adventure Club.
Nighttime edition.
Stay curious.